nigga who was pie sprung. It's a lot of slinking niggas where I come from. There's another missile catcher just like him. His name is Mitchell Wade. Mitchell Wade. What up, Mitch? Is it a unique thing for you to act just like a bitch? How does it feel to have a nigga that will kill you for the foul shit you bitch? Number one snitch, a bitch with a dick. I found the remedy for the enemy. Bust at the nigga like shooting at the kidneys. Cause Mitch Wade ain't really no winner. He
to be exact. He's a nigga that talk, but he really can't back that shit that he talk. So we gonna walk around with a gap on a nigga like me.
And knock him out with the force of a hurricane.
Don't leave me from the path if you disrespect the game.
Now what goes on inside the mind of a nigga like this? The nigga pissed. I pump out four rounds up in a turkey's whip, but it ain't my fault you a little bitch.
Without your clue.
Nigga run with the quickness.
Get away quick, but you will not slip.
Better off with a pedal, cause then be stuck.
With an AK-47 on your lips. Even if I'm landed, I can scope him from a mile away.
Niggas faking like anticipating they doomsday. Camouflaging, but I can see you acting like a bitch. Which are the symptoms of a nigga named Mitch?
Have you ever met a nigga who was high-strung?
A lot of slinking niggas where I come from. There's another missile catcher just like him. His name is Mitchell Bay.
Mitch Bay.
Mitchell Bay.
Mitch Bay.
And you make your best to check
best
one.
Best to check one.
Yeah. Better go for Millie when the next one comes. That nigga got a foot up in this rectum. His name is Mitchell Bay.
Mitchell
Bay. Mitchell Bay.
Mitchell
Bay. Tonight I got a page from Bianca.
She told me a man was tripping, so swoop about a block up. So I am, get prepared. My conscience.